Ninja Monster! It's here!
Whoa! How come it's that big anyway?
Feeding on Parisian's despair was just the appetizer. Chloe was the main course.
And what are we? Desserts? What do we do now?
Just stick to the plan.
What plan?
Run!
Thanks to be you! That's too easy. It's a catastrophe around here. It's a good thing that Parisian stayed home. I can sniff danger. Just a small sample of my many skills. I'm just too good at this.
Look out! It's the perfect place for an ambush! Has your name on it. Yeah, nice.
silk. Silk everywhere. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Score one for Ladybug. Let's keep at it. So much silk everywhere. We must be on the right track. Now. We're on the right track. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? Don't make me laugh. Born ready. Let's call it a day, shall we? Oh no, it started its morphing phase.
Let's get up there. Hopefully we can do something before it hatches.
I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
just a small sample of my many skills.
Awesome! That's how it's done! It's down to you and me! That's too easy. Your name on it. And that's a wrap.
You've woven a silk staircase just for us, little scented monster? You shouldn't have. Move it or lose it! Let's call it a day, shall we? There's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
So now it's in its cocoon phase. What's going to happen?
Can't know for sure. Well, the next step is... it will hatch, supposedly. Make me laugh.
Got this!
Meow! Not going to fall for it! Just a small sample of my many skills. That's too easy.
Tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! top! Yuck. No sign of the Senta monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawk Moth. Just tell us where Chloe is.
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Senta monster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me!
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people!
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike! Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Give up now, Ladybug and Cat Noir! You're no match for the Sphinx!
No!
Ladybug, are you all right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady!
It's pointless. Hawk Moth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts!
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No! Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you! Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Lucky Charm!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light!
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Ladybug!
Found it! Thank you.